Hey, what's good, y'all? It's your boy Young Lump, and today we're gonna be reacting to that Lil Wayne "I'm Single" featuring Drake. I don't know why he didn't put featuring Drake in his YouTube version, but on the Spotify, it's featuring Drake. So we better check this out. It's a 5-minute song. It's kind of long, so hopefully Drake's using some of the melodies. Hopefully, you know, hopefully Drake is nice on this, because Drake, you know, his new song "Laugh Now, Cry Later" with Lil Durk, that song is heat. So hopefully he's using that same heatness on this too. So let's get it. I'm single. Let's see what y'all got. Weezy and Drake. What y'all got for us? Talk to us. I'm single. Yes, I actually am single too. Just got a relationship recently. That's tough. Yeah, so I already knew this was gonna be a nice, like, chill, vibing song. I knew it wasn't gonna be hype or anything, because I'm single, some love stuff. And it's got Drake. You already know Drake. So Drake better be coming with the single, or the... I don't even know what I'm saying, bro. He better be coming with the melodies. I completely just... I don't know. Anyway, yeah, let's go. Her clothes off and do the annals. Yeah. She hear him with them other bitches. Yeah. I told her mind her fucking business. Yeah, I'm gonna be honest. I'm more excited for Drake's part, because I don't really like Lil Wayne that much when it comes to music like this. I prefer just his hype stuff. Music like this, it's like, it's alright. Because Lil Wayne doesn't really have melody like that. So, I'm more excited for Drake's part. Sorry, Weezy. It's my band. I'm fucking her friends. Now her friends ain't even fucking with her. Damn. She texts me all day and night. So pissed off, she ain't even spelling shit right. I text her back and tell her it's life. Now somebody tell him how I'm single for the night. Yeah, I'm single. Yeah, so far it's aight, bruh. And this thing got 5 minutes, bruh. Lord have mercy. I don't know if this is gonna be going to the playlist or not. We'll see. Yeah, write her back, bruh. You mean text her back? Ain't nobody writing back in 2020, bruh. Bruh. And when I get home, she go through my shit. She called numbers back to see who that is. Man, I hate it when she do that shit. Polo t-shirt, polo drawers. Yeah, so this is definitely aight for me so far, bruh. I low-key want to skip to Drake's part, because I ain't really feeling this, bro. I ain't really feeling Weezy's part. I'll be honest. So, we'll see. That song Kobe Bryant, I just reacted to, was fire, though. Make me take this polo off. Girl, you can't get broken off. Yeah, I fuck you for an hour, then I smoke it all. Swimming trunks and bathing suits. Then go in the bedroom and tell the naked truth. Yeah, the other thing is the instrumental is like, I don't even like the instrumental that much either. Instrumental is really to me. This light is making me hot, bro. Single, and I ain't tripping on nothing. Alright, bro, that's not it. I'm gonna be honest, that's one of the worst Lil Wayne bars I ever heard. He said that she said she wanted to cut his dick off and take it with her, bro. Like, what? That don't make no sense, bro. What? Bro, if we're being 100% honest, she could just buy a dildo, bro. Why would she do that? Like, you know how easily it is to get a dildo, especially one bigger than you. The people be having those giant, like no homo or anything, but like, it would be really easy. I don't even know why I'm saying no homo, cause I'm not saying anything gay. I'm just saying it's easy to get a dildo. But like, why would she cut? Anyway, obviously he's trying to say she cut it off because she likes it so much. Cause in most scenarios, her cutting off, you'd be like, she's just crazy. But in this, she likes it so much, she wants to cut it off. Bro, she could just buy a dildo. Why was she cutting? That was a trash bar. I'm sorry, Weezy. I'm sorry, bro. No, that's not it. She said she just playing. Then I falls in that pussy like quicksand. Hot sex and cold wine. She up that nigga hanging clothesline. I cut my phones off. When is Drake coming in? It's almost 4 minutes in. Where's Drake at? Where you at, Drizzy? She came hard both times. We both say we single and we both line. We both wrong, but it feel right. Put your hands up if you're single for the night. Yeah, I'm single. Nigga had to cancel that bitch like Nino. I ain't tripping on nothing. I'm sipping on something. Drake, there's no way, I'm gonna be honest, 100%, I don't really like this song, definitely not adding this to the playlist, but I wanna see, is Drake even part of the song? I went to the album, and it said Drake was on this, unless it was a different version. Like, look, hold on, bro, look, go to his thing, No Ceilings, I'm single, and there's Drake right here. Drake, where's Drake, bro? There's only a minute left. Where's Drizzy? I came to the song for Drake too, though, not even gonna lie. Drake, where are you? Is Drake not even in the song, bruh? There's like 30 seconds left. The heck? The only thing I can think of is Drake produced. Dude, the song is pretty much over. Did Drake produce the song? Did he produce the instrumental or something? What? This ain't making no sense. Bro, where's Drake? Where's Drake? Where's Drake? Where's Drake? Where's Drake? Where's Drake? Alright, bruh. So I low key wasted my fucking. I'm not trying to disrespect Weezy or anything, but bruh, I did not like that song. It was a miss. And Drake, where's Drake at? It said Drake is on a. Let me play the Spotify version. It said Drake is on the song. Where's Drake? He was not. I don't even know. So this man, Weezy, just clickbaiting or something. Drake wasn't even on the song. So Drake must have produced the song or something. Otherwise, I don't know why Drake's name is in the title. He's not even in the song. That's stupid, bruh. That's annoying, Weezy. Clickbaiting, bruh. So I'm assuming he helped make the beat or something. Otherwise, you can't just put somebody's name there if they're not even on the song. They have to do something with the song. So he must have produced the beat. And no offense, the beat wasn't good either. The beat was just mid. So I'm sorry. I did not enjoy the song. And I'm really disappointed Drake didn't even have a verse or anything. He just produced it, I guess. That was kind of lame. I'm sorry, guys. But anyway, I'm probably going to get a lot of hate because I'm not liking a song. Because, unfortunately, a lot of people hate on you if you don't have the same opinion as them or you're not praising the artist that you're reacting to. They're going to hate on you. But anyway, it is with it. So, if you're new, consider subscribing for subscribing for the best of both worlds. Reactions and my own music as well. Boom, we combined into one thing on this channel. Young Long, Quick Plan, we are both. So I just dropped a song last week. It's that Heat, Shawty Gun. Go check it out. I know most of y'all going to like it. So go peep that. If anyone even made it to this point, and yeah, go check that out. I almost guarantee you guys will like that song better than this. no cap. But anyway, it's what it is. So yeah, it's your boy Young Lump, and we out here.